強調攝影和生活的關係，屬於每一個香港人的攝影節，充分展示香港人的本土意識和文化自豪感。以上是苗雜誌對於我們以下這個得獎單位的評價。我們首先有請頒獎嘉賓。 May we please invite our second award presenter, Muse Magazine's publisher, Mr. Frank Proctor, to join us on stage. Joining us to congratulate the next awardee for the next big thing is Hong Kong Photo Festival 2010. 我們有請 Hong Kong Photo Festival 的 Chairman Mr. 梁家泰梁家泰先生，還有 General Manager Mr. Ducky 姐謝志德先生， Curator Mr. Joseph 鳳鳳漢紀先生， Mr. Edwin Lai 黎健強先生， Together with Secretary Mr. Bobby Sham 沈家豪先生， Festival Project Managers Ms. Mo Lai 黎欣慈小姐，還有 Ms. Phoebe Chu 祝雅賢小姐上得來上。有請 Frank 為我們頒獎。 Please Frank。Get a good photo opportunity, please.
Thank you, Muse Magazine, for giving this award to our Hong Kong Photo Festival. This award is like a strong injection, to make us go further. We, this Hong Kong Photo Festival, is the Hong Kong Photo Culture Association 举办的。香港文化協會咧係一個慈善機構。當我哋去申請註冊慈善機構嘅時候咧，朋友就介紹我去見一個律師。律師同我講：你話你要做慈善機構咧，你一係就係做社會福利啦，一係咧你就係做教育工作啦，一係你係做文化事業啦。咁我話：我哋做攝影嘅，咁啊應該係文化事業咯。個律師望下我一眼，佢話：攝影係文化嚟嘅咩？所以我哋咧就係要做呢個攝影節咧，就係即係令到香港嘅攝影文化咧可以更上一層樓。我哋會有好多活動，我哋會有唔同嘅層次嘅攝影我哋會有最尖端嘅攝影藝術啦。我哋會有上兩個世紀嘅攝影啦，我哋會有年輕人另類嘅攝影啦，我哋會有記錄嘅攝影啦，我哋會有甚至於業餘嘅嗰啲畫意攝影，即係我哋所講嘅沙龍友嘅攝影，同埋咧，我哋可能仲會有小朋友或者傷健人士嘅攝影，我哋都會展覽出嚟。咁我哋仲會有工作坊，我哋會有講座研討會同埋咧，我哋會有同啲區議會咧係合作去做一啲活動。聽起上我都已經攰咗啦，真係。所以我再多謝一次Muse Magazine 俾我呢個嘢。咁然後咧，我哋希望就我哋可以做好呢個節。
再一次恭喜香港攝影節2010，亦都再一次咧係多謝曬咁多位嘅代表出席我哋今次嘅活動。